When I was sick at the vets, and my ears were so big they had to tie them back with a scrunchie.